going from cabin to cabin killing people. If they don't get this tiger, and people realize there's a man-eating tiger, then it's going to spur everyone to go out and kill all the tigers, and they're already so endangered. And so to save the tigers, they have to kill this man-eating tiger. And it's this insane hunt, and the writer does this amazing job of painting the ecosystem in this wild eastern edge of Africa, of Russia. One of the best nonfiction books I've ever read, the book The Tiger.